Sharon told me once that the only way to cope with this is to turn a blind eye. Can't live like that. You need to warn me about stuff, yeah? You need to tell me what's going on so I know what to look out for, yeah? But swear on your life, swear on Ben's life, that you will protect my boys.
I swear.
Yeah? You teach them to defend themselves, but please, Phil, make it funnier. Don't scare them.
I'll do that. And you'll stay.
I shouldn't. I should pack my bags and leg it.
I love you.
I love you.